Welcome to the session. Today I am going to take the session on calculus and analytical geometry from unit 3. My topic is continuous functions. Let's look at the definition of continuous function of two variable. Here is the definition. Consider this two variable function f of x, y. We say that f of x, y is continuous at a point x naught, y naught, some particular point x naught, y naught in the domain of definition of f. F is continuous at x naught, y naught if this function satisfies the three condition. First one is f should defined at x naught, y naught. F is defined at x naught, y naught. Second one, limit of this function f of x, y as x, y approaches to the point x naught, y naught should exist. And last condition, this limit should be the should be equal to the function value at that point x naught, y naught. That is, limit of f of x, y as x, y approaches to x naught, y naught should be equal to f of x naught, y naught. So third condition, limit f of x, y as x, y approaches to x naught, y naught should be equal to the function value f of x naught, y naught. If these three conditions satisfies, then we say that f is continuous at the point x naught, y naught. The function f is continuous, said to be continuous function, if this function is continuous at every point at its domain. So f is a continuous function if f is continuous at every point in its domain of definition. Let's take one example. Let's check the continuity of a function. Consider the function f of x, y is equal to 2xy divided by x square plus y square. If xy is not equal to 0, except at the origin, the function value is this 2xy divided by x square plus y square. And is 0 if xy is equal to 0. If xy is equal to the origin 0, 0, let's check the continuity of this function. By the definition, except at the origin xy not equal to 0, 0, the function value is this 2xy divided by x square plus y square. As in the case of functions of single variable function, here also quotient of two continuous functions are continuous. We know that 2xy is a continuous function, polynomial function there. This also x square plus y square is also continuous function, not equal to 0. So both are continuous functions. So this function 2xy divided by x square plus y square for xy not equal to 0, 0 is a continuous function. So no problem, for any point except at the origin, this function is continuous function. Let's check the continuity at the origin. So first condition in the definition is f should be defined at that point 0, 0. So that is true. So first condition satisfies. For f of xy is defined at 0, 0. So first condition satisfies. Second condition is this limit of f of xy as xy approaches to that point here 0, 0 should exist. Let's check. actually this limit does not exist. We shall show that limit of this function f of xy as xy tends to 0, 0 does not exist. So let's show that limit of this function f of xy as xy tends to 0, 0 does not exist. To prove this, we shall check the value of this function along the punctured line, that is y is equal to mx, x not equal to 0. All this line except at the origin, straight line punctured except at this origin, shall check the value of this function f of xy. So f of xy along the line y is equal to mx is function is 2xy divided by x square plus y square evaluated at y is equal to mx. So put y is equal to mx in this, so it is 2xy, that is mx here, x square plus mx whole square, so it is 2mx square divided by x square plus m square x square. We can take out x square outside, here we get 1 plus m square. We can cancel x square, x not equal to 0, so we can cancel the non-zero term, so it is 2m divided by 1 plus m square. So function value along the line y is equal to mx is 2m by 1 plus m square. So this value is depends on this m. For different values of m, we get a different values of f. So if we take the limit of this function along this line, so if we take limit of f of xy as xy tends to 0, 0, we get limit of this, limit 2m by 1 plus m square, so that is a constant for a given m. So limit of this function f of xy as xy tends to 0, 0 along the line y is equal to mx for x not equal to 0, nothing but this constant 2m by 1 plus m square. This depends on m, so as your m varies, m may be 1, 2 or any real number. So as your m varies, we get different values for m. So this function, limit of this function depends on the path we choose. So by definition, limit, if at all limit exists, should be unique, is independent of the path we choose. But here this limit depends on the path, this line depends on m. So this limit depends on the path we choose, so this limit does not exist. So limit of f of xy as xy tends to 0, 0 does not exist. So second condition of the definition fails. So this function defined earlier is not continuous at origin, and at all other points it is continuous. So the function is continuous at all point in R square except at the origin. So the function is discontinuous at this point and is continuous at all other points. So in this video is have studied how to prove the function is not continuous. I hope you like the video. Thanks for watching.